phosphorescence. So this is the property which is one of the very key properties with the help of which computer used to have that displays. So let us discuss on it for some details. So what is phosphorescence? So phosphor dots acquire some kind of kinetic energy from the electrons, and this causes an electron in the phosphor atom to jump to higher energy state. Whenever electron beams will be hitting on these phosphors or phosphor dots, then the phosphor will get some kinetic energy from the electron gun which is hitting on that, and how much energy it will be gaining, obviously that will also be decided by the energy which is in the electron gun. And when such energy will be obtained by the phosphor atoms, then the atom will jump from the lower energy level to the higher energy level. After a short time, the excited electron drops back to the earlier state and releasing their extra energy, a small quantum of light energy. So when these electrons which will be jumping from the lower energy level to the higher energy level, after some time they will also emit that extra energy, and it will come back to the initial state of that particular electron, initial energy level of the particular electron. And in this way it will emit some light energy, and we know that what is the energy value, what is the energy value? The value is h nu, where h is the Planck's constant and nu is the frequency. So this property of phosphor glow is called the phosphorescence. So this is known as phosphorescence, and with the help of which computer screens used to have their displays. Thanks for watching this video.